Hello and welcome back to Try of Friendship and Madness. We're back where we were last time. What was that? You broke something. I did break something. Let's load then. We were here last time. Yeah, I remember. And I picked up this one, yeah. Okay, go slow. Yes, bro. Okay, now what? Oh, I broke this. I fell on top of the vase. So that's what happened. So where are we now? Okay, so this, the puzzle that we just did with this was done, right? Yeah. And we don't need to bounce this any further. Okay. Then, and let's go up. Can I go up? Yeah, you can. Just, do this. Whoa. Okay, what was the plan now? No, the plan was just to get up here to see if there was... No, we can't reach there. I think it's time for us to flip again then. Thanks to... Wait. This one, right? Yeah. Okay, ready? Here we go. Yeah, but isn't that where I went up in this area? Yes, but maybe I needed to go to the other area, like that one over there. Because remember, I couldn't get here. Yeah. And now what? Well, you'll fall down, so... No, I can't make from here to there. Okay, ooh, save. Oh. Damn it, he tricked me. Okay, I'll just load. I thought there was an invisible wall there. Nah, there's no wall there, isn't it? Don't be tricked and don't be fooled. Okay, run and jump. Yes, okay. Red Fox wanted to... What? Oh my goodness. Catch it. Now load again. You have to run and grab it quickly. Yes, we got it. And then we have to suffer. Wait. No. No, just run. Grab it. And then... Don't die. Because otherwise I have to save. And then my progress isn't... There we go, and then jump sideways. Yeah, like off. Yeah, this is acceptable. Okay. See, now our progress is saved. Okay, but... Now I have to do everything over. Yeah. Whoa, I even have boxes. Yeah, but I don't think they count, because it's like... They're not really worth anything. Upside down. Okay, so we're upside down again. Where was that place that we were at? It was here, right? Whoa. No, there's a floor here. I can't go. Okay, so I have to go this way and teleport, right? Yes. And then what? Then you had to jump on that box that was... Yeah. We're... Ah, look at all the crate. Oh yeah, that's our destructive pattern. We'll take a screenshot. No. Oh, no. Otherwise I have to do it over again. Yeah, don't. I always have to go back to the start. There you go. Save again, and then... The second one we caught. There we go. Okay. So where do we go to now? Well, I think this one. There we go, we made it. What's down there though? Wooden boxes of misleading guidance. Yeah, you don't need to go there. There we go. Ah, it feels good to have a triangle again. Instead of just like jumping precariously. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Nice and smooth. We'll save. What is going on here? This one is like... it's all sorts of bouncing going on here. Let's see if we can... Whoops. What is that over there? I don't know. And you start over, yeah, so don't fall here. Okay, this is a switch. And what happens to this one over here? Let's pick up here. That one just slams in there. For no reason. Can we help it out? Let's see, use the lines as guidance. Oh yeah, see, now here it doesn't matter. You just need to put a triangle here. Then it bounces again, okay. Save, and now what? Now I think you have to go to that bottom part where you were. Sketch! Oh, I see what you mean. See, now we just put a triangle here and now it bounces. Is that correct? I don't know. Can we go to here? Can I go up? No, it's too far. So I have to do this whole thing over again. Well, if it made a difference. It all depends if whatever you did make a difference. Oh, you need to put another triangle on there. Because see, now I have to do all this over again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Because this is the only way to go, yeah, 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 to have the, you know, otherwise if I quick save, then I don't have that progress that I just made, I mean, if I quick load. What is there? That was where the one statue was, oh yeah. Yes, I remember, yeah, yeah, yeah. So shall we save and continue? Well, we made it this far, might as well. Yeah, this one, there was one right here, right, yeah, it's good I saved. Yeah, I can't make triangles this far, right? No, you can't. You have to jump. There we go, save again. I don't mess up. What about that one over there? There's a really far one out over there. There's also another one. I mean, okay, well now there's a triangle at the bottom. I think I know what I have to do. Like put triangles on every yard. Just put triangles everywhere. Including like here. Yeah, including here. Did it work? Okay, so there's a triangle on every part now. No, 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 there's not. Oh, I see what I see. I have to put on the switches and put them off. Now, how am I gonna do that? I don't know. Oh. I sort of see. They're shooting these ones around. And then what happens if I block this one as well? Careful, you have to block it like far. Yeah, now they should all be off. Yes, they should all be off. Okay, is that correct or is that incorrect? No, they should all be on. And if I open up this one, what happens? Nothing. And what about the ones on the side? But I think I'm correct in having a triangle at the bottom. I think that is correct though, so... Because if I were the designer of the puzzle, that's what I would make the player do. That's meta logic. Oh, that is meta logic. So see, this one goes there, and if I put it in there... Yes, that's fine. Yeah, this is correct. Oh, snap. So you have to switch them on. I have to switch them on. No. What are you doing? Listen, you can make this easier. I can make this easier. Just... Okay, so that is correct because this one has to be on, but... This one has to be on as well, so then how do we do that? Maybe there's a timing involved? I think there's timing involved, because what I can do, right, is I can bounce this one up to here, right, but then, what about this one over there? Bounce on the bottom. See what I mean? So I can make this one go over here. I think that's correct, and then I have to make that one on the side bounce to this one over here. Yeah. Okay, but how do I do that? Well, just check where they land. They land in the same area, dude. Oh. Well, okay, that might be actually be rather tricky. Wait, maybe if I can sort of wing it? Is it possible? To block just the one? Yeah, it is possible. Because the other ones go in below, see. There we go, that's rather tricky, see. But I was incorrect in placing that triangle at the bottom. So what you do is this one shoots up the top, you block it with two triangles so that it comes underneath here. You use the fact that it goes under, and then you use the triangle here to block it from the side to activate that switch over there. That's just a clever puzzle. Okay, now I just have to be careful because if I have to build the triangle so that I don't interrupt the flow of the... Kami, okay, that's fine. Does this sideways as possible? There we go. There we go. Up we go, yay! Sweet! Very nice. Next, I don't know. What do you think? We have to go back. I'm very curious in that the bottom of this. Yeah, but then the gravity needs to be reversed. Because there was like a teleport. You see those yellow triangles over there? Is that a teleport area or what is that? I'm very curious. Yeah, but I can't make a triangle from... I guess I can make a triangle up the side of this place though. Like, what's on top here? I don't know. Yes, it's a big triangle. Ah, I was almost convinced there would be one. I would have put a gold. If I made this game, I would have put one here. Because you don't really think about it. You're not like, oh, why on the top here? Well, unless you're me, of course. And you're thinking the same way. So maybe they purposefully put one... They didn't put one there because they knew I was gonna go look. Wow, that's like very... That's deep, yo. Two layers deep. That's two layers deep. Let's see if I can catch this. And run into it. Like, run and jump. No, I don't think it is anything, dude. I'm gonna try once again. I think you're... Yeah, it's nothing, dude. It's nothing. That's what you say, yeah. Okay, anyway, but I had to come back. I had to come back here. And now what? What's over on this side? Did I go on this side? It's invisible, yeah, it's invisible, but like there's an actual floor here. That's rather weird, but are there more floors here? No, it's just this one. Okay, well that doesn't help me at all, so that doesn't mean a lot to me. What about over there? What about over here? I can't jump on those upside down, I have to be the right way up. Okay, well, where was this thing that swapped me over? It was right there. Okay, so let's swap over again. Over here. Yeah. Just crouch and then... There we go, and then swap. There we go. Smooth. Yeah, see, there's also these yellow triangles. It's nothing, dude. So what were you looking at? I was looking at over here, over there. How do I get there? I think this is a good bit. I mean, there's a limit to how far I can jump to. Yeah, that's rather far, dude. I'm telling you, these are teleporters here. Is it? Yeah. No, it's not. It's not a teleporter. See, it don't teleport me. The teleporters look different. That's how a teleporter looks like. It has the triangles going in. How do I get over there? Well, I can't make a triangle all the way there from here. Oh, don't jump off. Oh, sorry. Sorry, that was a mistake. Oh, it's okay. I can't jump from here to there. No, you have to take the upside down teleporter and then flip again on that side. Okay, but how on earth do I get there? I don't really... I have to be upside down there and then... I actually don't know. I think. I think there's something on the whole upside down business. Unless there are invisibles here. Which there are not. There's nothing invisible over there. Can you jump it? I doubt it. It's far. Yeah, well, you never know. Let's try. Yep, that's my maximum. That's my limit. Okay, so that's not going anywhere. So I have to go underneath here to progress on the level. Yeah, then we flipped, yeah. Yes. Down here. No, that's... unless there are, of course, platforms that are invisible upside down. Which I doubt there will be. And here we have to walk up here. So just continue with the level. Yeah. I think that's the key. Okay, see, here we are now further. And then one of these... Do I have to swap then? No. Just stay upside down. Okay, is this where we went last time? Yeah, we went that way last time, right? Yes, upside down, yeah. So, let's do right way up. Let's do right way up then. Here we go. Right way up, right way up, right way up. Oopsie, there we go. Yeah, there's the exit. Yes, come on, man. How on earth am I supposed to get there? I mean, I can't climb up there. There's nothing there to climb on. Maybe there is, yeah, maybe there is. I mean, up this area I can come up here, but there's no point. I can't reach this area. And that's the area I got when I was upside down. Do you have to go back there? I think the answer is here, dude. You have to go back and climb up there. Maybe there's invisible stuff there. I don't know, man. It sounds rather fishy to me. What is this one? Okay, maybe let's just put this one on again. Maybe that's another key. Yeah, see, now this one comes out. As well as that one going up. See, so this one, it opens up this, but it unlocks this. What the? Oh, what? Oh, sweet. So is this how I was supposed to do that other piece? I don't know. I don't think so. I mean, how are you gonna do it now? I don't know. Or maybe I do. Ish, it's a little sharp, yo. Make it less steep. That's the best I can do. That's still rather steep, dude. How about, can you make an edge for me to climb on? Oosh. I'll see what I can do. No, I'll have to do that. And then this will... Oh, yeah, no, it's almost... Nice catch. Sort of nice catch, because otherwise I actually have to do this over now. Yeah, I'm telling you, the angle is better if you start with a... I start like here. Yeah. How did I do the other one? I think you went halfway. First halfway and then up. And then like flat, like that. Then go flat and then breach. Oh my word. This is his next level. Okay, wait, hold on. And now where to? Well, I guess I can go this way. If I can reach there. Yeah, I can. Okay, I'm getting a little nauseous now. Ugh. Which way is up? this way is down. That way is down. I'm going to fall there if you don't. Okay, well. Just put there, yeah, see, that's down, that is down. Okay, so I can still walk flat. should I? I think I should just really make use of this opportunity and then try and go up. Go slow. There we go. We're up now. Now what? See, now nothing, because now we're just here. Oh, but now we're at the teleport spot. Ah, now we're at the teleport spot. If the teleport spot is actually a teleport spot. Like I mentioned before, let's see if we can... No, it's a failure. Oh, but maybe there. Did you see? Yeah, I saw. Yeah, but I need to be able to get on top here, and I can't. I can't make a triangle up here. I can't. It's wood. I can't get there. So, okay, let's try that. What about these lasers? I can block the lasers, but I don't think there's a point. Man, there's no need to jump around like a monkey. Yes, that's steep. Well, at least I have a platform now to make another triangle on, and then... And then that is fine, there we go. There we go. Be a teleporter. Now see, what is this stuff over here? What is this yellow triangles for? What does it do? It doesn't do anything, it's just... How can it not do anything? It must do anything. Everything does something, man. It's just there to confuse me. Nah, dude, you can pick a crate. Eh, no, I can't. Crates float. Am I the right way up now? Yeah, you're the right way up. Okay, so I did this puzzle upside down last time I was here. Yes. But it doesn't matter, yeah. It doesn't matter. I don't really get what these... It must be something, man. It must be something. Break a pot here. That does nothing. Oh! Maybe that's what it is. Maybe it shows me that one of the pots in this area is a golden pot. With a statue in. So I have to break the pots. How cheap of them to do that. See, I told you it meant something. Okay, but listen, I'm the wrong way up. No, I'm the right way up because... He's looking over there. Yeah, but that's just to taunt me, man. I can't jump over there. That I know. Unfortunately, that is the truth. I can't jump up here. See, now he's up there again, so it doesn't matter where he is. Don't look at him. I can't jump that far, but I need... But this, it seems like it's semi-legit. Come on, man, there must be something here, some clue. No, I can't make it. With a crate, maybe? Nah, dude, I can't make it even with a crate. I need to be able to... Just one, man. I just need, like, one block. See, this is where that secret was, remember? Yeah. Come on, man, there must be some way. Isn't there invisible one here? Invisible platform somewhere here? I would really quickly see it with my crosshair would like do this. It would throw the try on it. I'll quickly be able to see if there's one or not. But as is, there is not one. Come on. I mean, I can make a sad triangle like that and try and jump from there. Nah, dude. What about from there? I mean, there are some over there. Or do you think they're also just decoration? Because the thing is, if I can get to that one, I can get there and I can go down over there, which is where I want to be, over there on that side. Yeah, come on, man. Let's look for maybe there's invisible stuff here, man. They must be. Whoa, slow. Like, can I climb to that one or can I climb to that one? Nah, they're just decoration. I mean, look at that. There's one down there. It's decoration, man. They're just decoration. See, now the fox is on top. I can't get on top. I can jump on top of those upside down, yeah, but then I can't climb up. Because see, now I can fall down, but then if everything is the opposite way, I can't jump up and then up from here to there and then up from there to there. I can't do that. Well, that's the only way that seems to me that anything's gonna happen. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Oh, now they reset me here. Okay, that's nice of them. So yeah, I think this was the correct way to do it. I think I messed up and did the puzzle upside down. That's why when I messed up, they teleported me all the way back. Oh, okay. But it doesn't matter. I mean, it was actually rather easier upside down. Catch it! Oh, no. Why didn't he catch it? Nah, it's a little harder than that, just that. What do you think? Can I go back? I should be able to go back. Oh my goodness, now I fell down again. I should be able to go back. Just give me a triangle here and then I can start my ascent. There we go. And then just crouch slow. There we go. There we go. That's how you do it. Oh! And now I will break each and every one of these. Whoa, no! They told it they teleport back. They do teleport back. Come on, teleport back. Where are you? Here we go. Nothing. So see, what are those golden triangles for? Because here's no golden triangles, but there was a pot with a golden statue in it. So what? What are they doing? You see what I mean? If I can get up there. Yeah, but I can't. I can't get up there. But the crates are, they don't know, they're not affected by gravity. They're like, they float, so then they're useless. Because as soon as I hit the crate, then I bump it. Okay, well, let's go this way then. And destroy all these pots here. Let's destroy all the pots. With force. No luck. This way seems to be the way, dude. Yeah, but I can't fly. Otherwise, I'll just fly over there. Okay, all of these. See, there's more golden triangles here. I mean, if I put that crate down here, see, this is me trying to climb on a crate. But I guess I can climb on a crate. It's just very finicky. It's like really... Yeah, but I think then, you know, if I can get a crate, I think I know how to go. See, there aren't any, like, there aren't any invisible platforms here that's gonna help me climb up there. No, my one crate to rule them all. Wait, hold on. Oh, what a grab. Okay, so now what? Well, now I'm gonna try and place that crate and jump up to the wooden boxes. Because that's the only thing that seems to make semi-sense. Now I just have to look and sort of use my peripheral vision. Oh dear, and now I have a problem. Nope. My precious crate. Just stay there. I'll come with you now. Hold on. I'm coming, crate. Hold on. No, don't float away, Here we go. I gotcha. Okay. I hope one crate is enough. Because I remember that. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? Like, look at this, man. Have to jump, run and jump for it. Yeah, me and Mr. Crate. Go, Crate, go! Oh, got some more. More crates came with us. Okay. Will that, will they do? Oh, no! Nah. But I mean, that's such a weird way to solve this puzzle, because to get the crates... Oh, snap! What a save. Because in order to get the crates, you had to like step on them. You know, you had to like jump on them. Ah, there we go. You see what I mean? This could be it right here. This could be it. Yeah, but how? I don't know how. Just get on top of this one on top here. Put this one down here. Make a triangle here. Put this one down, put it down, carefully. Yeah, stand up and then catch. Oh, come on. Really? Yes, really. I can make it. Yes, yes. That is the most obscure. Yes, see. I had to get like one stupid crate. Well, that one stupid crate was the one that's gonna save the day. Yes, that was crazy. Nice landing, thank you. Give me a triangle. I'd like to test those pots for treasure. No, come on. No. With force. I can't, it's just, my force is not there. Will it come back? No, it won't come back. That was it. My one chance. Oh, snap. Oops. Okay, well, as long as I can sort of walk on it, I should be fine. Nice landing. Aww. Where are you going? Ugh. Sorry, that was a mistake. Come on. Nope. No. Come on, there we go, on the floor, flat, yeah, shoot it, hit it flat. Yes, this is weird, it's so weird. What happened now? You pressed tab. Why did I press tab? I don't know, that scared me. Why did I press tab? I don't know, I think it was... Yes, we made it. Okay, and... I just hit it in the floor, don't hit it towards a wall. Apparently the floor is very dangerous. Oh, that fox is running here, yeah, see. And I can see my try is showing that they are... That there's invisible platforms there, so we'll be fine. Let us put in our... statues to make me a little bit lighter already. Okay, great. So where are they? They're over here. Just so I can see. Wow, that's weird. There and there. What the? Yeah, I can't see, so just place triangles. Nothing. Okay, what's over there? So there's nothing over here, but there is one over here. see, there's actually one, there's floor over here. That looks really weird. Okay, but I can't really do anything because... Or should I walk sideways? Yeah, it's working. More. Yes. Okay, and can I do a flip? You can't actually do a flip. Oh, I can do a flip. I'm not supposed to be able to do one. Mickey, what the... Just go slow, yeah, go slow. Because I'm upside down now, right? Yes. You are susceptible to gravity influences. Do I have to make like a piece like this? What's up here? I don't know. I'll have to check what's up here. What's on this? Is there nothing here? So then why am I here? No, see? Can you see? Ah, no. Yeah, do an exploratory dive. Yeah, jump down, see what's there? I can't see, I died too quickly. I think you're just supposed to go up, yeah, I don't think you're supposed to go down. Yeah, there's nothing there, you're... It is an illusion. But can I go from... This is very high, dude, I can't... My triangles can't go this high. Okay, is there a wall around you? No, there's no wall around me. Okay, let me just reverse. Let's just take a good look at this. Yeah, I don't know, dude. What do you think? I can go down here, but I can't go up here. And I can't really see anything over there, so... I think I have to go over here. No, but I can't. See, there's platform over here, and there's platform over there, but... There isn't any platform there. There's also no platform here, there's just... Like, this is still, like, the maximum. Like, see, there's still platform here, but that's it. Like, that's the furthest it goes. See, it's like a platform from there to here. But there's nothing at the bottom. Well, okay, I'll have to split the video here and then we'll maybe have to use this crate over here. Okay, so cheers and I'll see you next time. Thank you very much for joining me anyways. And hopefully I'll get it done next. We're only one short, so cheers, thanks. Thank you for your time. I hope you have a good day. Thank you, cheers.